Hello, I am a new city carrier assistant with the U.S. Postal Service, and my first day of training at the City Carrier Assistant Academy in Richmond, Virginia went all right. A tip that I'd like to say is take notes, bring a notebook and pen, and take notes, because when you are on the job training, they want to make sure that you actually retain that information, and not many people will retain that much information given to you within 3 days or 4 days of the training. So bring a notebook and take notes. Also, you will be expected to case mail, and they do time you. So they expect you to do better day by day. So a good exercise is learning to scan numbers and addresses, and when you hold the mail, whether it's flats or letters, you want to make sure that you read the next piece of mail when you're done sorting that first piece of mail, and do it quick because time is of the essence at the Postal Service. And that is my list of tips for day one of City Carrier Assistant training. And the cool part is you get to visit some goats right here in the background. Bye.